Breaking news out of Denver. Nathaniel Hackett fired after a 4-11 start. I don't think he's the only one to blame, but I think it's what you had to do as the Denver Broncos. Is Sean Payton next? I'm going to have a video on it later on today.